Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I am Kamakshi and I am here to tell a story which will tell us the secret to success. Once a young man asked the wise man Socrates, what's the secret to success? Socrates thought for a while and asked him to come to the river the next morning. The next morning, Socrates asked the man to walk along with him towards the river. As they went on, the water got up to their neck. To the young man's surprise, Socrates dug him into the water. The man tried harder and harder to come out, but Socrates was strong enough to hold him. After some time, Socrates took the boy out of the water as he started turning blue. Then he asked the boy, what was the main thing that you want when you were there in the water? The boy replied, air. Socrates said, that's the secret to success. When you need the success as badly as you wanted the air when you were there in the water, then you will get it. The moral of the story is, a burning desire is the starting point of all accomplishment. Just like a small fire cannot give much heat, a weak desire cannot produce more results. Thank you.
SRMJV is not just a school, it's a one-time experience.
VM Nagar, Tiruvallur,